Watch this.
Seat memory, door locks right there. All windows are automatic, front and back. Child safety features. These are your window defrosters, your side mirror defrosters. That's your Bose stereo system. This is nice. What's up, guys? Welcome back to GT2 Car Reviews, and we're back at exclusive, getting ready to do another review for you guys. It is like 94, 95 degrees out here. It's hot. I hope you guys appreciate us doing these reviews when it's hot, when it's cold. We don't do it when it's raining or snowing. Though. When it's hot, when it's cold, yes. Rain or snow, you can forget it. The 2012 Audi A7. And I do know when you get up to speed, the wing come up in the back. That's a nice touch. That's a nice touch. I like that. Oh, look in the back. Alright guys, we back with my man Earn. Today we doing the Audi A7 2012, and this hot is, I can't even say right now. Feeling back there?
It's comfortable. I mean, it's not real big, but it's comfortable.
How's the leg room?
A little cramped, but like I said, it's doable. It's comfortable.
So this is like their sedan coupe type deal?
Yeah, you could say that. You could say that. I would compare it to a coupe, 7 sedan. A lot of people like the Hondas and all the little coupes like that, so
yep.
Let's just give you that coupe feel with a pulled up. Alright, Audi A7, so you ain't never been in that.
Nope.
I mean, you ain't never driven that.
Nope.
All right, well, time to change.
That's what's up, people. Time to switch. Mind blown right now.
Man, this is awesome. On this new flight, because there was a guy on the flight named Tim Cook, who's deaf. Apparently, he's starting to feel a little distressed because, you know, you're deaf, you're blind, you can't hear him.
Oh, yeah, okay.
And so they went in the government where we had to basically say, is there anyone here on the flight who can sign?
This is a different. All right. It is that V6 motor. Alright, this is German engineering, so bear with me. Washer fluid here, from what I can tell. I don't know what the hell goes in here. Maybe your radiator fluid, I guess. Looks like your brake lines right here. Let's see. Motor oil goes in there. It's got a Castrol logo on there, so I guess that means only use Castrol oil. I think this is a 3.0 liter V6. I'm trying to find the dipstick and I don't see it. Okay, yeah. Everything just looks so tight in here. Here's a battery terminal, I believe. I don't know where the actual battery is. I'm assuming your air filter's right here. Yeah. But, shit. All in all, this thing is nice. Bruh. I like it. I like it. Huh? No, I'm good. 255 40 19s on there, riding on Continentals, and that's a smooth ride. Big old pipes right there. Woo. Well, what's that?
You know what's crazy? The Audis, the Benz, they getting caught though. Like, these other dealerships, they catch them.
Like,
they bodies, they styles and everything.
Oh, yeah.
Like, you seen, like, Hyundai, the Equus, and the Genesis. Like, that's sick.
Yeah.
That's sick.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Done with this.
And you look at, like, the Lexuses that they come out with.
Yeah.
Honda kind of still behind them. Baltimore.
Yeah, I wish Honda would come out with their, come out with, bring back the Legend with a V8 in it.
Even like the Acura is not, like, you would have thought Honda would at least step the Acura.
This one used to be a Honda man. Honda.
I mean,
every man.
They just fell off. I mean,
holy wow.
They gotta get a V8. Their flagship shouldn't be a V6. You gotta compete with the A8, yeah. The Love them RLX. I'm like, then they had the nerve to put paws on the back of the car. I'm like, who cares? I'm gonna put paws on the back of the car. Okay, so the rear wheels turn with the front wheels, but we don't need to know. Like, come on, Honda, what y'all doing? That's crazy. Give them your information one more time, Mr. Earn.
You know it, man. It's Earn. Come see me at Exclusive Motor Cars. That's what the EP effect is all about, baby. Got me on Facebook, Earn Pack, Instagram, the Exclusive EP effect. So come see me, man. Come do it. Let's go. Exclusive Motor Cars, we here.
Come do it, y'all. And that's a wrap. Thanks for tuning in. Subscribe, like, and all that good stuff. It's hot out this, you know what? So, so we about to get in the AC and get something to drink, or snowball or something. Thanks again, man.
All right, man, no problem.
Appreciate it. Have a good one.